Looking at aerospace from afar, it was totally mystifying. You weren't sure how these great, magnificent planes could fly in the air.
From a kid, I've always been interested in aerospace. I have future aspirations to pursue astronautics, and I think getting into university when you can really explore and share the passion of aerospace with others, I think it's a great thing, and that's the reason why we've got into this club.
The Aero Club is a unique club in the fact that there's nothing like it on campus as far as aerospace goes. The Aero Club's mission is to provide an environment where students can pursue their passion and take flight in aerospace engineering.
We're working on a bunch of different projects as well as hosting many different events on campus. We are currently building 3 different types of UAVs, unmanned aerial vehicles, and that includes 1 quadcopter, 2 trainers, as well as a balsa plane.
The club has a variety of members, but the main majority is engineering students.
It's basically an area where students can come together and share their passion for aerospace through multidisciplinary projects, all involving the newest and latest research in aerospace.
In addition to continuous development in programs and events on campus, we're hoping to build bigger planes. We want to make more quadcopters, maybe even a helicopter in the future.
We would like to be able to develop unmanned aerial vehicles, or UAVs, to help with forest firefighting, whether it's surveillance or actually fighting the fires. And we've actually generated a lot of interest in the local aerospace community and aerospace industry with that idea. In addition, we would like to provide the opportunity to host a competition for students from not only Canada but the United States as well to come and show off their aerospace designs and compete. That would really open up the opportunity, I think, for the aerospace industry to see what Kelowna and the Okanagan has to offer.